A woman with a head injury taken to Wilson Hospital following a rollover on 81 at the Route 17 split shortly before 4 o'clock this afternoon. The car overturned and ended up against a guardrail initially. Two people were in the car. The woman injured was a passenger and was described as responsive at the scene. No information yet on the cause of that accident.